Okay, I did a time lapse, but it's just so cool here. I want to do a live action. So I'll do a slow pan. A lot of yellow blossoms are gone since last week. There's a few. But a lot of the yellow coneflowers and the black-eyed Susans are gone. So the color is now more green. This is our highest point. I'll do another rotation up high. The color of the prairie now looks more green than yellow, like it did 2 weeks ago. And that was part of the point of this process, seeing how it changes. Now as we walk, grasshoppers are everywhere. So you should be able to see them flying off the trail and hear them hopping around. I'm gonna buckle this to my apron. Okay. So the flowers aren't all gone, but there are fewer than last week. Thistles will be here soon. Pokeweed berries. Oh, there's a thistle. I'll put the camera up on zoom now and get a good look at the thistle. And more coming. A gray look. See the seeds on the grasses. Yay! Some milkweed, and we got a butterfly right there. Things going to seed. I We've got little orange butterflies. We've got grasshoppers. Not as many here as the front of the trail. Paper whites. Hello, friend. More black-eyed Susans. All sorts of stages on Echinacea again. Down low. I like these seed pods, but my research says these might be wild parsnip seeds, so I'm not touching them. Even though the sap is likely gone. And a lot of good color back here. That's nice to see. We'll go up high.